So I guess just first off, tell me a little bit about what you thought of the course today.
Well, it was very windy today, so the conditions were pretty hard for all the players. The greens were rolling quite well. The course is really nice, and the Mississauga Golf and Country Club organized the tournament very well.
How have you enjoyed sort of the team aspect of this and playing with your teammates?
It's new, and it's a lot of fun since we're staying as a team. I'm getting a lot of support from both the coaches and the team players, so it's a lot of fun.
What does it mean to you to be representing Canada?
It's a great opportunity for me. For the past couple of years, I've been representing Ontario, which is a great opportunity too, but just being able to compete with some of the great players around the world is just a great opportunity.
You're the low Canadian today. What's sort of your game plan going forward?
Just play the same as today. Don't try anything new, I guess. Just hit the fairways, hit the greens, and just make the putts.